All right, the bike has been sitting here idling for about 20 plus minutes. I'll show you the clock. That's about 20 minutes at a high idle. I'd say it's idling at least 1500 to 2000 RPM. It's not leaking a lot of oil. Got a little bit over there on the other side. That, for a British bike, is not a lot. You can see if they can rotate it. With an idling, it's not blowing much smoke. I'm going to do a little revving now and see what happens. Something, I don't know what. Could be guides, could be the rings just having seated. Hard to tell that I'm doing a teardown. I hate to tear down a brand new motor though, so I'll let you make that decision. Anyway, I'm going to turn it off now and put the seat back on it and call it done for the moment.